quality settings so bad, but I gotta stream more.
Homers, don't mess this up.
About that. I'm going to Electrain. I have resist force on Argilla. I mean, no, I don't have resist force on her. I don't have resist force, that's right. I need to get her to have resist force. Somas don't revive, right? Okay, I can recover. Fucking rip.
Rend.
I need to get resist force on Argilla so bad. No, I don't have debilitate. On her right now. Goddess. I could put no critical on them. Thank you. have null crit. Yeah, I do. Put it on this for now.
Yeah, you beat it.
What?
You beat it, right?
No,
or did you die?
I fucking wiped.
That's kind of awkward. You'll beat it this time.
Thanks.
Yeah, encouragement.
Encouragement.
I'm doing the thing that they do in Dragon Ball Z. I'm raising my hands.
Oh boy.
I'm giving you my power.
Thank
Come on, guys, you gotta raise your dongers from wrist.
Gotta raise all your dongers so I can beat this thing. Also, I just can't retreat. I realized that I could have just put on Green Force. You also probably need null death passively. Oh, my physical stats are shit. Like, I don't even know how far I was into the fight with him.
You didn't know if that was his final form.
No, this is his final form, but I don't know how much health he has.
Might not be his final form.
I did not put whatever on him. I need to wipe again. Hold on. Kill me. Like halfway? Alright. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't even know about theater mode. That's pretty neat.
Do I need death resist or null death? Is there straight up null death? Telling me I need to grind. Do I have everyone at Evil God? No. Resist death or avoid death or whatever. Death repel. That's what it is. Right? Up with Wikipedia then. I may have to grind off stream for this. Which kind of blows, but not too bad.
It's part of the course for the Shin Megami Tensei game.
Pretty much. Probably get Goddess up for her. Make it easier. Then... probably do Death and Seraphim. And then grab a... whatever, and then I also need to get Force resist. That's gonna be a lot of money. Yeah, but I need to get everyone's mantras anyway, so I might as well just grind it off stream. He's got like 15k HP. And if I do like 200, 300 damage every attack, that's chipping away at him, yeah. It's just a lot to do. On New Game Plus, what I was going to do is I was gonna do Strength and Agi instead of Magic for Surf. I'd give it one more shot, you might be close. But death flies. Death resist. Do fizz resist too? That is true. Doesn't do fire, so I'll just replace that. With min crit. Need it on Gale, because Gale's not gonna do it. Or at least I don't think so. I can put it on him just in case. I'll put this on her just in case, and min critical. What? Why aren't you using mana walk? What do you mean, why aren't I using mana walk? I'm about to go into a boss fight, so I took it off. Why would I have mana walk in a boss fight? Damn, Cole. Wrecked him. Yes, I'm doing so much damage, guys. Now I'm getting some crits.